Hold it!
No! Don't shoot! I...
You know the clowns at the laundry?
Me?
No.
You're no good to me then.
What? No! The laundry, yeah! I know him, yeah!
Get me in there.
Okay!
Okay. I'm with you, you just lead the way.
Okay.
I'm with you. Just lead the way.
Okay.
I'm with you. Just lead the way.
Just say when, and I'm there. Hey. You got the gun. You make the rules.
No problem, man. I'll come to the laundromat with you. I'll get you in.
Open up! Let me in, quick!
Not so fast. The password. John Woo.
Come on. Okay, John Woo.
All right. Come right in.
It's a trap!
It's...
me out in a freaking second.
Hold it!
New York City is in crisis tonight, with reports of Valkyr-related gang war in the streets of the Bronx. Apparently, Max Payne, wanted for questioning in connection with the slaying of a DEA special agent earlier tonight, is waging a one-man war against his former partners in crime. Among the list of casualties so far are notorious Mafia members Joey and Virgilio Finito, as well as Rico Muerte, himself a fugitive from the law, and a suspect for several murders in the Chicago area. The NYPD has been placed on full alert. A citywide APB has been put out on Max Payne. Deputy Chief Jim Bravura has promised to take whatever steps necessary to bring him to justice. What those steps may be remains to be seen. For NYCNN TV News, this is Kira Silver.